All right, good morning, guys. It's Saturday morning, December the 4th, down here at the hunt club. Hunting some land that we got here in Fluvanna County that I think we've only hunted one time so far this year, and usually a pretty good piece for us. Then we got four or five different sets of dogs going out on this hunt. I think Todd drew a stand. I'm just kind of hanging out, floating the road back here. But yeah, it's a nice morning, so it's getting a little warm today. So hopefully we get into them this morning and get into them before it gets too hot, dogs get too tired. So hopefully we got some action for you guys. Stay tuned. Got a chase coming in, another group hunting on the other side of the creek from us here. Sounds like a pack of hounds coming in this way. I think we got a chase going on our side too now. The dog's running all around me. Fox just came up in here. I don't know if that's what these dogs are running or not. Sounds like it might be. They're coming up in here. Sounds like we got a jump right here in front of me.
All right, guys, the first hunt's coming down to an end here. It hadn't been called yet, but 11:30, been on stand about 3 hours. Had three or four good chases coming here around me. Didn't end up seeing any deer. But good chases, lots of shooting. I think we killed two or three deer at least. So if anything else happens on my way out, I will turn you back on. If not, I'll see you on the next hunt.
All right, guys. We finished our afternoon hunt with the club and ran some deer, didn't get any shots off, didn't kill anything, but we're out here now. Most of the guys are gone for the day, even though it's kind of early, so boy, Jeffrey's got a set in his truck he's gonna turn loose. It's just three of us on stand, and Jeffrey turning loose, and we got at least two other packs of dogs running around us in here, so hopefully between these other dogs and Jeffrey, something will happen, so y'all stick with us.
All right, we got to jump. Headed up towards Ted's Road, it looks like.